I just need to be real with you guys, and I need to manage expectations. And I know you're all going to be disappointed when I tell you this, but I know that everybody's waiting for Karen to stomp me to death. But I just want you to know that if any animal's going to do me in on this farm, it's actually going to be Brad, and it's probably going to be sepsis. So